Hey guys, Kirsty here with Off Leash Canine Training Scranton, Pennsylvania. I have here with me Storm. Storm is a 5-month-old German Shepherd. Storm comes to us with those typical puppy behaviors. He exaggerates that nipping a lot though. He's drawn blood a few times from his owners. He also likes to chase the cat, terrorize it, and then he also eats his food like he's never been fed before, so he really gobbles down that food. This is the family's first dog, so they really had no idea how to manage these behaviors, which is one reason they opted for our board and train program. So while with us, Storm is going to gain that stability, he's going to gain that confidence, we're going to stop the nipping, it's completely unacceptable, and in 2 weeks you're going to see a brand new Storm.
Very happy.
Would you guys recommend us to your family and friends?
Absolutely.
Great. And did you enjoy those daily photo and video updates?
That was the best part.
They were the best.
That was the
awesome.
Best.
Awesome.
Yeah, we look forward to this.
Did you see the progress? Not only do you see the progress, you get to see him, you know? Yeah. So you're not missing.
Very cool. Well, we've loved having Storm, and we wish you guys and Storm nothing but the best.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks.